Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Despite FedEx's insistence that thousands of their FedEx Ground drivers are independent contractors, a federal appeals court has ruled that they are actually employees and entitled to compensation for their misclassification.
Take our lead.
FedEx usually pays route owners based on how many stops the truck makes and how many packages the driver picks up and delivers. Route owners can acquire new routes when other owners are selling them or when FedEx takes the route from an owner because of mismanagement.
Make your mark, take our lead.
Capital costs vary, Mike said, but a route usually costs around $30,000 without a truck or $40,000 to $50,000 with a used truck. A route owner can make an annual profit of $30,000 to $50,000 on a single route, he said. Each business has a unique contract with FedEx that outlines the terms of how they'll be paid.
Take our lead.
The average FedEx route costs approximately $100,000. At the same time, you can expect to employ approximately between 7 to 10 people. From there, it's all about the little things: trucks, uniforms, decals, and software.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.